and girls, up bright and early. It's about 7:30 a.m. I don't know if them lot are up yet, but I am starving. So I'm going to go and get some breakfast. Got a long, long day ahead. I believe we've got a car picking us up around about midday today. Going to be heading into central Dublin, meeting up with some fellow Arsenal fans, going to a few fan parks. I cannot wait to see what today brings. Come and join me and let's find out what happens. So I just finished breakfast and that has filled me up lovely. And you know what? Them lot are still in bed. Nah, I can't sit around. I'm gonna go and do some shopping and I'm gonna go and check out a few sites and see what Dublin has to offer. The afternoon at the Grand Social with the Arsenal Dublin Supporters Club. It's been an unbelievably good afternoon. Met a lot of gooners. Sol Campbell turned up, had a few choice words for Spurs. He said it in his own way, whereas I would have said it in mine. About 3 hours or so till kickoff. Tired, but hungry. Maybe this will fill me up. Find out though. Stadium. Do you know what? Really nice actually. Got a decent view as well. I'm happy with the lineup. I know Lacazette's not starting, but we're still twisting things around before the season starts. So, yeah, man, I'm buzzing. Come on, Arsenal. Try not to let me down. Down in the first 5 minutes, and one of the biggest problems we've had all along.
is defending corners, set pieces. Poor, very poor. 15 minutes gone, penalty now to Chelsea. Bellerin has been shocking. Start of this game and it's old habits die young. Morata. Bellerin got out of that one. Because, we've been poor in the opening 15, to be honest. Real chance from us after about 30 minutes. Any positive note is that we're not losing more than one. But that was decent, better. Oh, man, now that was a big chance for Aubameyang. Oh, I want to see that again. What a ball, Mkhitaryan. Oh, I've got to see that. Oh, Chelsea player, look, as for the quarter, look like he got a toe on it. Better. Oh, Kolasinac. Oh. A little bit better in the last 10 minutes of the half, but it's not been a great half. Bellerin, poor, really poor. Lacazette went over for a corner. It's a bit of a better start. I mean, a worse than the first half. Come on! Go on, we took it quickly. Go on, Ozil. Hit it! Got the second ball. Go on, Mkhitaryan. Oh, that's unlucky, Meza. Playing a lot better. A lot better. We stepped up a bit. Another chance. Aubameyang and a Smith Rowe. Unlucky Mkhitaryan. Better. Oh my God. Oh man, he missed it. He'd done everything right. Ozil put him through. Laka. Oh man. Oh my life. From Iwobi. Oh, and then over from Niles. How has the goalkeeper saved that? Injury time and Lacazette. How's the keeper saved it? Oh, man. Done everything right. Go on, Reece, get it over. Well, since he's come on. Yes! What a cross, Reece Nelson. Get him, my son. Woo! I think that's the last kick of the game, but I think it might be going to penalties. First one, Chelsea. I've no idea who it is. It's number 6. Here we go. Yeah! I thought Cech had actually saved that, but the power took it in. Lucky. Come on, son. This goalkeeper's massive.
On the middle.
Yeah! Simple. Is there any doubt? Showed up, slides it in. I think this is Tammy, but Abraham's. Come on. Come on, Cech. Decent penalty, to be fair. He's stepping up for us. Reece Nelson. Come on, Reece. Come on. Great penalty, son. Great penalty. Decent penalty as well. He's stepping up for us. Come on, Gunduzi. Young lads had a brilliant game. Just no idea who this is for Chelsea. Number 33, left footer. These normally go over the bar. He's taking some mad run up. Oh, straight down the middle. Come on, Ainsley. He scored against Fletco, remember? Hanaka. I don't think he's going to do that one again. Come on, son. Come on, son. Come on, son. Come on, son. Great penalty. Great penalty. Here we go. Squeaky bum time. Oh, number 32 for Chelsea. No idea who it is. Come on. Ah, he scored it. We have to score. Miss, we lose. Score, sudden death. Come on, son, come on. His record for us is not good at penalties. Oh, no. Sudden death. 5-5. Death now. Loftus cheek for Chelsea. Straight run up. Now he's doing that one where they bend out. Who is it? Alex Iwobi. Oh no! Come on, Alex, son. Here we go, Alex Iwobi. Come on, son. This might do his confidence the world of good. Or it could knock him all over the place. Yeah! Another victory against Chelsea is becoming easy. Not great, especially the first half, but you know what? We were a lot better in the second, so...
Come on!
We won.
Get him, man.
And that's what matters, isn't it? We won.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what matters. So we move on to Saturday's game in Sweden. Catch me out there where I'll be doing another tour, vlog, matchday vlog, all the rest of it. Ah, still unbeaten under Emery. Apart from the penalties against Madrid, but that don't count. I'll see you soon. I'm out of here.